Half sail. Half sail, men.
Give me a damage report!
Oh, all hands
got some more? Let's have a look, then. You addled boy! That's not near enough!
Calma. Calma.
Huh.
Yama.
You must be Connor. We've been raring to finally meet you. My name's Catherine, and this is Diana. We're the wives of those two blockheads who cut trees.
Nice to meet you. We've heard so much of you from the boys. Glad to finally put a face to the name.
The pleasure is mine.
We were just discussing how nice this bit of territory is, on a river, with nobody upstream. I won't lie, Godfrey's letter had me a little worried, but now that we're here and settled, I must say I'm rather happy.
They had us on this plot north of Champlain that was a tangle of rock and bramble. Ugh, horrible place. It's a real treat to be able to walk up the hill and take in the ocean.
Your husbands must keep you busy.
nothing we can't handle, Connor. The boys think they run the show, but the real bosses are right in front of you.
I do not doubt it.
Afternoon, mate.
God's name is going on around here!
You dumb!
What was that?
me?
What was that? A Morrison?
Thank you. Thank you.
Are you all right?
I think so. Didn't do much to me aside from a good scare. Blackguards.
What did they want with you?
My purse, which was meager, and they decided to punish me for their trouble. Silly, really. My tools and equipment were worth a king's share to the right man. In any case, I had best get on my way. It's a long walk to the nearest inn. I thank you again for your kindness.
Have you no home?
Oh, well, I was a proud resident of Boston until recently, but I'm not a supporter of His Majesty, and, well, I was forced out of my woodshop and home by loyalists.
There are plenty around here who could use the services of a skilled craftsman if you were looking for somewhere to settle.
Is that right? I may look into that.
Thank you.
Got some more? Let's have a look, then. More keepers! Good on ya! I'd say that's worth another letter.
I will be back for the rest.